Evening in the swamp, my favorite time. I love to just sit in the quiet and listen. And one by one, I begin to hear all the little sounds around me. Hear that? That's the sound of water dripping from a leaf into a puddle. And you know, the longer I sit here, the more sounds I hear.
When I listen in the quiet of the evening, what do I hear? Water dripping, dripping in the quiet of the evening. When I listen in the quiet of the evening, what do I hear? Crickets chirping, chirping in the quiet of the evening. I hear a bullfrog croaking all night long. My Uncle Ben, ooh, a hoot owl, hooting his evening song. I'm so happy to be near them. It's so restful just to hear them when I listen in the quiet of the evening. I hear a mockingbird singing on the hill. His song is sweeter when everything is still. When I listen in the quiet of the evening, what do I hear? Dogs bow-wowing. What do I hear? Cats meowing. Brown bears snoring. Tigers roaring. Oh, it's the sound of Mother Nature murmuring along. When I listen in the quiet of the evening. This is the loudest quiet I've ever listened to. Will you guys keep it down? Somebody's trying to sing out here. I'm gonna go find me a quiet swamp.
Ah!